Yes, good morning, good evening, or good whatever time you're watching. It's your boy again, State King. I'm back. Today I just want to big up all those youths who wake up in the morning knowing that they don't have anything to feed on, knowing that they don't have job, but they just wake up struggling, knowing that they have a family to feed, they need to dress themselves up, and they also have their goals and dreams to achieve in life. By the way, there is an artist by the name Tatiana. She says, you got to get up and make a move, because the world will never see you until you do. Just want to shout out to that mama mboga mwenye kila siku unajua. Maybe she's a single mom. She has kids to feed. So she has to struggle each day so that she can be able to feed those kids. Manze, big up sana. Then I just want to encourage most of the youths. Tumeshinda tunasema gava haipeani job. That now has become a norm to most of the youths. So magraduates kwanza, after getting that degree, that diploma, that certificate, usikae nayo kijani juu haitakusaidia. Wake up, jitume. That little job that you might find one day, that's just a transition that you're looking for. Na siku God atakuopenia app hiyo, kwa umesomea na utapata job fiti sana, itakuwa most paying. Always work hard, na ujiambie, if you don't get up and you, or if you don't make a change, then nothing will change in your life. So always trust in God in the process. Always be disciplined in whatever that you're doing. Never look down upon anyone, because you never know what the future holds. That person one day might assist you, and you either become successful. So always make a prayer as you wake up. Always trust God. Najua kuna sehemu amka wanajiambia naishi ya job, lakini for real hawana job. But na washout out sana. Dan msiana kaa pale kijani amelala, anajiambia kuna siku watapata job. Venye mimi najua job hizi kupata kama umekaa, you have to wake up. Jitume kila siku. Kuna place utasikia best yako anakuambia kuna kawera hapa, kuja upi, kuja upige. So mimi nawapenda sana, na vile nazawaambia kila siku, just remember to subscribe to my channel. I'll always be encouraging you each day. And if you have anything to do with where you want me to encourage you, manze, just comment, click that notification.